In this lecture, we'll discuss some details of chest pain as part of a series for cardiology for medical students. Chest pain is the most common symptom with which heart disease is associated. But all chest pain may not be due to heart disease. The characteristics of chest pain are important in differentiating the causes. History is most important and often the only tool to evaluate chest pain, as physical findings may be lacking. Now we'll discuss important characteristics of chest pain. 1. Location. Usually chest pain of cardiac origin is central or retrosternal. 2. Nature of pain. Pain due to myocardial ischemia, known as angina, is crushing pain or heaviness in the chest. Pericardial pain may be felt as a superficial pain. 3. Radiation of pain. Anginal pain may radiate to any region between the lower jaw and the umbilicus, though typical radiation described is to the left arm. There are persons who complain only of pain in the jaw, wrist or elsewhere. When pain occurs only in the sites of radiation without chest pain, it is one of the anginal equivalents. 4. Aggravating and relieving factors. Myocardial ischemic pain in stable aphotic angina pectoris is brought on by exertion and relieved by rest. Myocardial ischemia means a decrease in blood supply to the heart or a lack of blood supply in proportion to the demand. Pain is persistent in case of myocardial infarction and unstable angina. Pain due to pericarditis may increase on inspiration if there is associated pleural involvement. Pain of pericarditis may be relieved by sitting and leaning forwards. Pericardial pain can be associated with pain during swallowing, which is known as odynophagia, as the inflamed posterior pericardium overlies the esophagus. 5. Associated symptoms. Excessive sweating is often associated with chest pain and myocardial infarction. Nausea and vomiting may also occur, just like in any other visceral pain. Dizziness and palpitation are other possible associations of myocardial ischemic chest pain. Now a word about non-cardiac chest pain. It is important to differentiate cardiac from non-cardiac causes of chest pain, though it may not always be possible without the support of investigations. Generally, chest pain not conforming to cardiac pain is taken as non-cardiac chest pain. Please subscribe to this channel to stay up to date with future updates. Thank you.